today we're gonna make easy bubbles. This is the second time I'm gonna make a video. So every time my baby throws the bubbles when my mom makes new bubbles, that's why we think of making easy bubbles in our house. Now we're gonna use two glasses of warm water. And now we're gonna use some of a cup of washing soap. We're gonna use 2 tablespoons of sugar, and we're gonna pour it into this, and then we're gonna stir it. Okay, when the sugar is melted, we put the dishwasher into there. Then we melt it a bit. Dishwasher stuff. It's so cool. Whoa!
I'm not playing. I'm just mixing.
Wait, that's like bubbles right there. Oh, we already mixed some.
I need to make it.
Let me try how my bubbles work. It works perfectly, but it went to the phone. Now let's wait for some minutes.
We need to wait for 2 hours.
If it doesn't work very well, then just wait for a few minutes. We're gonna pour it in this. It's gonna be a little tricky. I'm not a spotty pants. Trying it. Oh, let's keep it in the cap and blow. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, the bubble
part. Oh.
The bubbles in that movie were. Oh, pop, pop. No! My bubble.
That big bubble.
Oh, the bubble don't like us.
Oh, it's like this. Why did it even
do that? Yeah, just come in. You have to wait for something.
Look at this.